Hello, soul family. It is your spiritual sis, Brittany, here with a random reading for fire signs, Leo, Sagittarius, Aries. How you should adjust your thinking. Make music. Some of you guys have a blocked throat chakra. Some of you guys are afraid to speak up because you don't know how people will take it or something like that. Some of you guys have a prophetic word, and it will just be a great thing if you come out with some music, if you start to sing, or if you rap, or just write it out for someone who does. You know, the world wants to hear what you have to say, even when you think they're not listening. Also, we have feeling safe. So you could have been held back due to some conditions, living conditions, or just some of the things that are happening in the world could have held you back. But it's time to break free and free your mind. You know, because you are safe. You're okay. You're safe to speak. You're safe to sing. You're safe to share your art with the world. Some of the things that you do might make people, cause people to laugh, but it also makes them feel safe with you. They feel like they could be themselves when you express yourself. So this could be about singing or just talking. You have alchemy. You have the Midas touch right now, and every project you begin turns to gold. See, spirit is really urging you to do something with your creative ability. Wow, with your creative abilities. We even have creative expression. Like this, is, and then romantic partner. So you could be dating someone who is an artist or a musician, or through your art work and through your music or your creative expression, you will link up with this romantic partner. That was very to the point. Let's leave that creative expression right there. Spirit, is there anything else that you want me to tell the fire sign gang right now? Information for my fire friends. Companionship, friendliness, mutual respect, shared goals, interdependence, agreement, and strengthening bonds. And that's a beautiful picture. If you're a woman, I feel like you have the gift to encourage and uplift and empower other women. It's by the things you say. By the things you say, you are definitely able to empower other people and uplift other people. And that's why your companionship will be coming in. Something about splitting apart. There could be someone that you need to split from in order to run into your true soul family, your true twin flame, your true soul mate. So you already should know who you have to leave behind, who would try to stop these new partnerships for you, who would get in your way. Whoever that person is that you know has some sort of hatred towards you, that's the person that you have to split apart from, because you're about to embark on a spiritual journey that everyone cannot come on, fire sign. and fire sign, there's someone who loves you. Mm-hmm. There's someone who loves you. And if you are on a platform, they watch you or they will watch you. There's someone that you need to convey a message with and share a message with. Even if you don't know what that message is, there's something that needs to be said, and it needs to be said from you. The clinging. Fire, illumination, inspiration, devotion, and all-consuming passion, regeneration, spirituality, virtue, and enlightenment. Yeah, some of you really need to get into your art form, whether that be dance, music, some sort of sorcery, root work, spirituality. I don't know about religion, because religion seems to group people up and separate people, but I do know about spirituality. True spirituality causes one to be free, and it allows you to empower other people so that they can choose to be free and out of bondage. So I just think that that's your calling. Your words and your dance, your creative expression, it causes people to break free. That's truly what I believe this is about. I think that's your message, fire sign. So for those of you who are separated from your lover, from your love interest, separated from someone, their message to you is that their friends and family are jealous of the love they share with you. Also, I don't know how to be responsible, and sometimes I give money to others. It makes me unable to help you. I'm sorry for watching you struggle and be stressed. Okay, so this person that you might be separated from, I feel like, and then they also say, sometimes I fear that I don't please you sexually or financially. I think you'll leave me no matter how hard I try to keep you. So somebody, they feel as if you are too expensive for them. They feel threatened by your creativity. Basically, they feel like you make more money than them, or you make enough money, or you are abundant enough without them. They have low self-esteem when it comes to this relationship. If it is lost, ask to be guided to it. Then actively look for it. When you find it, take care of it and love it. So if you lost something or someone that you love, it is your responsibility to reach out and make it work, or express your feelings to that person. And when you get them back, when they, when they make up with you or whatever, then take care of your friendship or your relationship with that person so that it doesn't happen again. Now, for someone's health and well-being, Spirit is urging you to get a second opinion. If you don't feel well in your body or in your mind, get a second opinion from a different doctor if they haven't helped you yet. If something doesn't sit well with you, ask a friend or a trusted leader or somebody who will tell you the truth about a situation, especially if you feel misguided. If you feel misguided by something that someone is telling you, it is okay to reach out to a spiritual friend, a pastor, a reader, somebody who is here to help you grow, not someone that's going to pull you down. So if you have friends that are wishy-washy and iffy, Spirit is saying that you need to part ways from those people and go toward your calling. So if you're a musician, you need to find like-minded individuals so that you can be encouraged and feel, inspired. Yep, that's your message, fire sign. See you later. Oh, you like my necklace? It says Taurus. I'm a Taurus. Has the evil eye protection on a clear quartz crystal. Yes, let me know if you want me to make you one. All right, it's nothing like one-of-a-kind handmade items. So holla at your girl. I'm here for you. Okay, bye, fire sign. It was so nice talking to you. I haven't talked to you in so long. If you are new to my channel, thank you for coming by. If you're one of my subscribers and current viewers, thank you for coming to catch up with your girl. I truly miss y'all, and I'll be back soon. Deuces.